reduce the severity of allergic symptoms, and most important, the comorbidity. That is the most important focus of surgery. Heading oils, potential media, cost, and so on. Next, so eliminatory, improve nasal and sinus inflammation. If your patient, because of your respiratory allergies, has obstructive sleep apnea syndrome, then it's important to seek a test, then you need to remove the amygdala as well as the nonsense. Cardioplasty, immediate coverage to relieve the obstructions. Septoplasty, the patient after 16, done after 16 years of age, for chronic otitis media, while becoming problem insertion. You clear the nasal blockage, reduce nasal polypectomy, it is so severe, but in children we don't talk about it so much as in adults and adults. And endoscopic sinus infections become a very common surgery in adolescents and adults, especially the chronic severe rhinosinusitis. Okay? When to refer the patient to ENT specialist? Severe nasal symptoms, chronic obstruction to the nostril, severe allergy.